Our scripture for today is Matthew 22:16. And I'm going to be reading it out of the New Living Translation. And the scripture starts out, and it's going to be from the Pharisees to Jesus. They sent some of their disciples, along with the supporters of Herod, to meet him. "Teacher," they said, we know how honest you are. You teach the ways of God truthfully. You are impartial and don't play favorites. May the Lord add a blessing to the